The second underwater robot is an inspection-class ROV Tortuga, able to operate in strong currents and to collect the debris on the seafloor with an embedded grabber. Thanks to its high thrust capacity, the Tortuga then dropped the litter in the collection basket deployed from the SeaCatch USV.
Now that the trash has been identified and registered on the map, we can send the collection ROV for picking it up, as we can see in this illustration. Again, we need to distinguish between trash and plants and animals to selectively pick up what needs to be removed, leaving the rest intact. This is important in general, but very critical for nature reserve sites with protected species. Here we see that the robot identifies with its camera the life forms to protect, marked with red boxes, and decides that the can is a trash object to be picked up. Carefully approaching the trash object with the collision-free path is illustrated with the green arrow. Following this path is not a trivial task underwater. First of all, the robot is already challenging to control due to the hydrodynamics involved. But we also need to make sure that the approach is robust against disturbances like currents, as we can see in this video. Through online learning of the system behavior and disturbances, we get to the level of precision we need for picking up the trash objects. The collection happens with a special gripper we developed that you can see here. It has an integrated camera to see what it is picking up and to guide the robot. It is robust and versatile enough to collect different types of trash, as we can show here in this experimental setup. This should enable us to deal with all kinds of objects that we can find underwater. Here we see the combined system of the collection robot with the gripper in action. The robot locates the bottle through its integrated camera that looks downward and proceeds to grasp it. Once we have picked up the trash, it will be deposited in the collection basket. Check out the next video for more info on this.